Once the chicken legs are roasted, take them out of the pan and pour a cup of water into the pan so that all the juices can be released into this water. Once that has sat long enough overnight or a couple of hours, at least 3 hours, then pour it back into the measuring cup because that will make it easier to pour the liquid into the ice cube trays. And once you pour that in, then put everything in the freezer.